Thank you, sir. So, our beneficiaries.
Can you raise your voice a bit so that we can.
Our beneficiaries.
Louder. Our beneficiaries.
Louder.
Our best.
Yeah.
So our beneficiaries should have this blue token for them to fetch water here. So once they come, they just come, present the token, press the button, present the token, then water will flow. So right now I'm using the maintenance token because this one is long credit. So then when they press, water will flow out. And then it is calibrated in such a way that it only deducts 2 shillings but 20 liters every time. You can't deduct more or less. So it is efficient.
So you can come
anytime of the day.
And you can come and buy many times a day.
As many times as you want.
Okay.
And then you can load even as much money that you want. Then you just come, and then the token and press the button. Water will flow out.
And it's open 24 hours a day.
Yeah, it is open 24 hours a day. I've pressed here.
Oh, you stopped it.
Yeah.
Okay.